That's when Gauguin and the severed ear incident happened. So much has been said about it all that I have to tell you the story. I knew Gauguin from Paris. That's him. A self-portrait he gave me. I admired him as a painter. And I wanted him to come to Arles and set up a community of artists. So I wrote to him, saying I had rented a house with a room for him. I asked Theo to write to him too, and to send him some money. Gauguin took his time. Eventually, he wrote back. He couldn't come right away, but he was assuring me that he wanted to very much. He delayed. And then at last, he was here in Arles. I don't think I had ever been so happy. I was convinced that together we would make strides. We worked very well together, side by side, elbow to elbow, sometimes on the same subject. However, there were problems. I was highly strung. I smoked too much, drank too much coffee, and too much wine. I don't even know what happened that night. We probably drank again. We definitely argued. Then I cut a little piece of my ear off. And in the middle of the night, I took this piece of ear to Rachel. I liked Rachel. She was close to me. She had a warm heart. Nothing was ever the same after that. People said I was mad, the mad redhead, they called me.